April 15, 2017. Green light on track 2. The Amtrak called Starlight train. One of the long distance trains Trump wants to get rid of.